Today on the CEO TV show with Robert Reese, David Novak, CEO of Yum Brands, shares how they've created a global market in 117 countries.
So David, let's talk about Yum Brands. Not everyone knows the actual name Yum Brands, but you have 1.4 million employees and over 36,000 restaurants. Talk about what the brand is.
Well, we have Pizza, Taco Bell, and KFC, and we're a global company with a business where we do business in 117 countries, and now 75% of our profits come outside the United States. In fact, in China, we now have 4,000 restaurants. We're by far and away the leading restaurant company in China. We just made India a separate division. We'll be opening up over 100 restaurants a year in India. In Africa, we're expanding rapidly. We have a big base in South Africa with 600 stores, but now we've gone into five additional countries. But our heritage, it lies right here in the United States.
Now, you've had growth of over 13% for your coming on 10 years in a row consecutively.
Right.
How do you accomplish that?
Well, we've focused very much on what we call building the Yum Dynasty, and we've really tried to hone in on the characteristics that we see in great companies. We actually did best practice reviews with many different companies that we admired, and there are five things that great companies really focus on. The first is creating a culture where everyone makes a difference. The next is driving customer focus, or what we call customer mania. Then you differentiate your brand in everything that you do, build continuity in people and process. And then you want to make sure that you're consistently trying to beat your go every single year, trying to do things better.
You talked about China before. You've grown 15%, I believe, in China. It's one of the fastest growing parts of your business. Talk about what you're doing in China
specifically. Well, we've had just incredible growth in China. We started out in 1997 with about 100 restaurants, and as I mentioned, we have 4,000 restaurants. And I think it starts with, I always say, show me a great business and I'll show you a great leader. And we have a great leader and a great leadership team. They're Chinese. They understand the customer. They understand great brand building.
How does it differ, though, American customer to Chinese
customer?
Well,
first of all, our core hero products like pan pizza and original recipe, they're loved all around the world. But what we do in our international markets is we expect our local management to really tailor the menu and make it even more relevant for the customers. In China, the customer really loves lots of variety. So we have much more variety in KFC and pizza than we do in other parts of the world. The other thing that we've done is we've really leveraged our asset very, very much in China, where we're basically 24/7 operations.
Now, you've spoken about great ways to grow a company, and you wrote this book, Taking People With You. And I have to tell you, I've read well over 500 business books. This is among the handful of the best. And it even says from this guy, Warren Buffett, David Novak is the best at leadership, whether teaching it or practicing it. But I thought this was incredible because what it did is it codified practical insights. I actually filled out all of the workbooks in here. What prompted you to write this?
Well, you know, this is a labor of love for me. I'm really passionate about leadership development. I've been teaching this leadership program for the last 15 years. And what I wanted to do is cascade it as broadly as I could. I've done it with 4,000 people in our company. And now we can take this book. And what we've done is created training guides where we're going to cascade now the Taking People With You learnings and the process for getting breakthrough results to our 36,000 restaurant managers around the world. The second thing is that we view ourselves to be a company that is passionate about being the defining global company that feeds the world. And that doesn't just mean with our own products, it means helping the hungry. So all the proceeds are going to be donated to the United Nations World Food Program. And then last but not least, I'm just absolutely passionate about leadership. I mean, I love leadership and I love doing this program. And I, as a CEO, I get to see things, do things, learn from others that other people just don't have the opportunity to do. And I think it's my job, it's sort of to share that with as many people as I can. So if I can help create better work environments for more people, help more people get great results, I think I'll be doing my part to help the world be a little bit better place.